it's Around Town with Mandy, and today it's Christmas. Well, technically not Christmas, but we're going to discuss my favorite holiday and a program I saw on Facebook and I wanted to know more about. So welcome,
Crystal. Thank you. This is great.
Yes. So I was perusing through Facebook and saw Christmas Angels.
Yes.
Everyone's always heard of the other programs, but Christmas Angels was new to me.
Okay.
So I wanted to find out more about it. So I sent you a message and I was like, what's this about? Tell me about it. Come on my show.
Yes.
So here we are.
All right. Thank you.
So tell me about Christmas Angels. What exactly is the program and how does it work?
Okay. So Christmas Angels is very much like what Adopt-A-Bear used to be. Christmas Angels was started by Linda Austin.
Okay.
She works for Long & Foster. She's also the sits on the board for Bay Area Association of Realtors. And she saw where Adopt-A-Bear was starting to kind of back off of some of the age groups.
Okay.
She stepped in, and the beginning was taking middle school and high school. And then it was Adopt-A-Bear did like the elementary, so then she picked up the older elementary kids. And this year, she's picked up all of the
kids. Everybody.
So we have over 1,500 kids right now.
Wow. That's just our county.
That's just our county.
Wow.
Right, in Queen Anne's County. So
how does it work? How does the program work?
Okay, so what we do is we get information and then we kind of compile all that information, bunch of data into Excel spreadsheets.
And something to tell people, it's private.
Yes.
So nobody,
you don't know who the child is.
Right.
And they come with a tag number.
Okay.
So each one has a tag number, but we have their shoe size, their shirt size, their pants size. Any interests that they have, like hobbies, sports, what they like to do.
Things that they might like.
Absolutely. Yeah. And things that they need. So there's a huge need for hygiene products right now.
Really?
Yes. So, and you'd be surprised at some of the stuff that's on their list. A lot of them don't have toys.
Simple things. A coat.
I mean, down to sheets for their bed.
Yeah.
A pillow, socks, underwear, things like that.
Right.
There's just a big need for that right now.
Wow.
Yeah.
So someone, say I was interested in doing the program.
Okay.
Where would I pick up a tag or how to...
Okay.
I saw your Facebook page.
Yes. So we have a Facebook page. It is the Queen Anne's County Christmas Angels. They have a Facebook page.
Okay.
You could reach out to Linda Austin.
Okay.
You could reach out to myself, or you could go on the Facebook page and say that you're interested in shopping for a child, and then we're going to give you their info.
So you get a tag.
You get a tag.
You go shop.
And you go shop. How fun is that?
Right.
Yes.
And then I've got all my belongings and everything I wanted, and I bought for them. Now what do I do with the items?
Okay, so you're going to take the items. We do not wrap them.
Okay.
Okay, so everything is unwrapped. We put it in a large bag. It could be a trash bag. And then you staple that tag number to that bag.
Okay.
And then we have a few drop-off locations throughout the county.
Okay.
One being Rita's on Kent Island, the Queen Anne's County Sheriff's Office, and then the RE/MAX Executive Office on Kent Island as well.
Okay, perfect.
All drop-off locations. Take it there. We then take it to our warehouse, make sure the child has everything they want. We've had the warehouse. Linda has done an amazing job supplying this warehouse with duffel bags, shoes, clothes, so we can pull if those things weren't, if they weren't able to find those
something
things.
Something was missing or something they really wanted wasn't
correct.
In there.
And we're getting a lot of, oh, we're just waiting on shoes to ship. So if the shipment doesn't come in on time, we've got
something that can fill that.
Yes. She's done an amazing job filling that warehouse.
And then at some point, the items are distributed to the kids. Is that how that works?
Yes. So then we take the bag and then you distribute it to the school. And then from there, the school's distributed to the families.
Nice.
Yes.
That's a cool, such a cool idea.
Yes, it's great. It's great.
So the program's fairly new.
Yes.
And we're kind of gearing towards the end, but I always see Miss Linda, she makes some posts towards, once she starts filling things, she's looking for last minute tags and things.
Yes.
So people need to keep an eye on that Facebook page because she's always looking for help.
There'll also be a link posted on that page where you could just go and just donate. You can donate if you don't have time to shop. You can just donate to the program. And because we always have the last 40
last
50
minute,
kids, right, that we still need to shop for.
Or some kids want a bike or a scooter
something
to pick up last minute.
So you can make a monetary donation.
Fabulous.
Yes.
That's so cool. So right in Queen Anne's County, we have this wonderful program.
Yes.
Awesome. Well, thanks for coming to share
the
program with us.
I appreciate it.
I'm very excited. And again, if they want to find out about it, they have a Facebook page.
Yes.
There is a contact number. I think Ted's going to put it on the lower third. So there's the contact number someone can contact. And I mean, what a great program to help kids at Christmas.
Yes.
I mean, Christmas is about kids. That's what it's about.
Absolutely. And Linda's done an amazing job with this program. She's really taken it and just gone with it. So.
Wonderful. Well, thanks for stopping
in. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Welcome to the show. And hopefully, maybe like 1 year we could come and like help shop or something. That would be so much
fun. That would be a lot of fun.
Yeah, I need to put my word into Miss Linda.
Yes, you do.
Yes. Well, thanks for watching Around Town with Mandy and one of my favorite holidays, Christmas. But now you've met a new program in the county, Christmas Angels. So it's time to help out. We need your help because Christmas is about the kids. Thanks for watching.